In February of 2022, the Biden administration announced the National Electric Vehicle Infrastructure Formula Program. The bipartisan infrastructure law will provide nearly $5 billion over 5 years to help individual states create a network of EV charging stations. While this is tremendous and helps the U.S. move more quickly to widespread adoption of electric vehicles, for the NECA IBEW Powering America team, we've been EV pros for years. The Great Smoky Mountains National Park sees between 8 to 10 million visitors a year, not to mention those who live here full time. Nearly all of them get into and around the park with gas-powered cars, trucks, SUVs, and motorhomes. In 2005, park officials instituted new measures to help curb pollution in the park for visitors and wildlife alike. NECA contractor Broadway Electrical Services Company helped to install 24 charging stations at the entrances and at various stopping points throughout the park, a number that no doubt has grown over time. In Portland, Oregon, because the Pacific Northwest's historically rainy climate, solar isn't always the most efficient way of reducing climate impact among residents, but cars always are. Completed in 2011, Electric Avenue is an entire city block which celebrates, educates, and operates EV charging stations for residents of Rip City. 8 charging stations, 7 different manufacturers, all installed by the NECA IBEW Powering America team. Oftentimes with electric vehicles, you think about the charging stations or the cars themselves, and less about the components of what makes an electric car go. In Lordstown, Ohio, Ultium Cells, a new joint venture between GM and LG Energy Solutions, has designed a brand new EV battery platform, which will increase the reliability and distance a car with one of these batteries can go. It's part chemistry lab, part manufacturing plant, 100% focused on providing more options in the marketplace. Ever been to Niagara Falls? The Maid of the Mist at Niagara is one of those things that goes together like peanut butter and jelly for the nearly 12 million visitors per year to this wonder of the world. Getting an up close and personal misty view is made possible by this fleet of boats, which have recently undergone an EV conversion to ensure the natural beauty of this historic landmark remains that way for generations to come. No matter where you go, electric vehicle infrastructure is a bona fide specialty of the NECA IBEW Powering America team, which is just another way of saying, we've got this.